What's up, everybody? Welcome to Sunnyside TV. Today we are playing Out There, The Alliance by Raw Fury. Special thanks to them. This is a space exploration management game. It's kind of like in that FTL vein. It's a very fun game. I've actually been playing it for a few hours trying to understand the mechanics. It's not too complicated. It looks overwhelming at first, but it's not definitely not too bad. It's very challenging, though. Very hard to kind of like navigate, because I have lost pretty much every time. I've not been able to hit the goal, but I'm going to go ahead and show you guys some gameplay. There's definitely a lot of replayability here. It's got a roguelike feel to it. There's a crafting system, a lot of different spaceships, and there's spaceships that you can unlock when you do the achievement. So there's a lot happening here. The game is going to be $14.99 in the Nintendo eShop when it comes out, so check it out. Definitely recommend it if you're into these types of games. It's definitely a fun, high quality game, but check it out and let me show you guys some gameplay. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.